Time now for the Executive Edge. Zagat is relaunching in print today after a three-year hiatus. The 2020 Restaurant Guide is brought to you by The Infatuation, which acquired Zagat from Google last year. Joining us now is Chris Stang, co-founder and CEO of The Infatuation, a restaurant recommendation site and messaging service. When were you on, Chris? I remember.
Right after the acquisition, so March of last year was when we announced.
Announced that you were buying it back from Google, or
Google had bought it from the founders in 2011. So right. We acquired it from Google last year.
And you didn't know what Google was initially. I thought you were on even before then, before you had bought it back. Did that not?
No, happen? I don't think I came here to telegraph our plans.
Yeah. Okay. So at this point, it's still going to be coexisting. Only there now is going to be a book, and one is a community rating, and then The Infatuation does your panel of experts rating. So
yeah, exactly. So The Infatuation's editorial, meaning we have a team of people moving, or are in their cities that they operate in, and write the reviews from their point of view. And then Zagat has always been user generated. So a survey goes out to people, and they fill in their favorite restaurants and rate them. And that's how we made the book, and that's how we're also building the digital platform that will come next year.
Okay, so the book will be here for good. It's not going to then go back into digital format.
The reason we bought it was to continue to push the brand forward in a digital format for the future. But the book, so this is the 40th anniversary this year of Zagat. It started in 1979. And we felt like for this year especially, it was a great opportunity to bring the book back.
Oh, you are teasing us. It's so nice to have a book back. You're telling us it might not last.
As long as it does well, we'll keep going. But I think we
should really hang on to this.
Hang on to
this. It's going to be a collector's item.
Look, I think we would love to continue to do it. It's the first time we've printed a book before, so we got a lot to learn. But it comes out today, and from here, we'll see how it goes and assess the future from there. But I think we even talked about it before the camera started rolling, that books are nice, right? There's a beginning, a middle, and an end, and I think that what we've seen and what we've heard from people is just that they really want this back. It's been gone for 3 years, and we're excited to give it back to them. So
that's a part of the Infatuation. Not everyone knows the other business. What all can I do with The Infatuation? What can it help me with?
So it's just, it's a website. There's an app. You can actually text us for restaurant recommendations. We have a service called TextRex that we've been running since 2015. It's a discovery platform. So, we have a big audience and community on Instagram. We reach people in a lot of places, and the whole thing is just about restaurant discovery and doing it situationally. So helping you find restaurants based on kind of starting with a certain scenario, business, dinner, first dates and dates with your significant other are different scenarios, right? So we try to get really specific about the situation that you're in and why you're going to a restaurant, and then back you into the best restaurant, sort of.
And your social media savvy, it's all linked up with Instagram and other.
Yeah, we were, early to the Instagram space, and that was a great place for us to build community and to become, we started in New York, and we were only in New York for a long time, but Instagram really helped us become a global brand. And as we were moving into other cities with The Infatuation, social media was obviously a big part of that. But the acquisition with, from Google buying Zagat, it was really about helping us continue to spread, across the country and into other markets.
Google lost money, didn't they?
No idea. You'd have to talk to them.
What
would
you pay? I can tell you what they paid.
We can tell you.
You tell me what you paid. I know what they paid. Then I'll know.
I can tell you it was not what they paid, but I can't tell you what I paid.
Was it less?
We can say it was less. Sure.
Okay.
I'll give you that much.
Bigger than a bread box, less?
Yeah. If I
know how much money fits in a bread box.
It depends. If I text you
Bitcoin, a lot.
Can you get me a table near a waiter?
No, so we actually stay out of.
That's Henny Youngman.
That's something you're looking for?
No, that's Henny Youngman. I got it. Yeah, can you get me a table near a waiter?
We don't do any of the reservations part, at least right now. We'll help you connect to one of the platforms that does, but we're just really about the recommendations.
How many cities are you in globally?
25 at The Infatuation, and then Zagat will be relaunching, and that'll be, probably 25 or so cities in the U.S. to start, and then global after that.